When they first announced it, I was hesitant. I was worried because, you know, as a quadriplegic, I couldn't find much information that pertained to me. And usually most addresses were, if you're immunocompromised, talk to your doctor. I trust my doctor with my life, and speaking to them was great, but, you know, everybody's getting the same information at the same speed. So when there wasn't a lot of information about me and it was mostly geared towards able-bodied people, I didn't really know if the vaccine would work for me, if it was safe for me to take specifically. So I was definitely hesitant. I was happy that, like, my mom, brother, my sister would be able to get the vaccine. But yeah, I was hesitant about myself, for sure. When I tried to look for it, I think what was probably the most anxiety-inducing was pulling up a Google search and still finding nothing. So I decided to just kind of wait, because I understand that science takes time and you need people to do the trial, you need the months, you need the control groups and all that stuff. So just trying to give it time. So I was hesitant because I felt like I needed more time to let more be known about it. I didn't have anything specific about it, just the lack of information was enough for me pertaining to me and my disability. But that was the main thing. I wasn't really worried about any specific symptoms, just overall, can I take this? Will this work for me?